might know how I was recently uploading a lot of road videos. That is because the sound thing is not perfect on my phone. It's getting better, but for the time being, I think uploading road videos would be best. So I'm highly checking out Roadway Wiz, and I'm hoping that I get a lot of subscribers from that. Also, in addition to that, I feel like I'm an idiot because I go over a lot of bridges that I don't videotape. Yesterday, I uploaded the Alexander Hamilton Bridge on I-95 and US 1, but I could have uploaded the Holland Tunnel on I-78, which was Washington Bridge on I-95 and US 1 and 9. Realistically, any bridge across the Hoopensack River, the Kosciuszko Bridge on I-278. So I just want to let you know that I feel like I'm an idiot. And I'd highly checking out Roadway Wiz because their videos are always much higher quality than a video recorded on a kid's iPhone 8.